just really want to get your take on how the art craft of screenwriting evolves over time.
Well, I think it begins with the fact that no one wants to read in this town. And therefore, producers and agents and other professionals will hand off your script to a reader.
Okay.
A story analyst who writes a coverage. So essentially, we are writing primarily for a reader because we have to get through the reader to get to the producer
Or
to the agent. And the reader wants readability. The reader is not interested in camera directions and technical directions. That's for the shooting script or production script later on, but wants it to flow easily into his or her mind and heart because there's so much to read.
Right.
And I think that's part of the reason of the evolution. I would describe it as we're getting further and further away from technical intrusions and more and more towards simplicity and focusing on characters and the story and making it an entertaining and interesting read for the reader so that you can get to the producer and agent.
Wow, that is great insight, Dave. It's fantastic. One thing I found also when utilizing the reading script over the shooting script is I find that the theater of the mind is activated far quicker when you're not having to deal with camera directions, when you're not having to deal with cut twos every other sentence, right?
That's exactly right. So those are kind of intruding on the thought process there, but I like to emphasize directing the camera without using camera directions. Mm-hmm. So for example, in a shooting script, we have close up or angle on, a tear forms on her cheek.
Right.
In a spec script, a tear forms on her cheek. Well, that has to be a close up. You know, you're directing the camera without using the camera directions. So the reader gets it. The reader's a professional.
Yeah.
He or she gets, you know, what you're trying to do there.
No, I think you're right. I think by having to force yourself not to rely on camera directions, it makes you cultivate and improve your voice as a writer, I find. You know, especially writing like action blocks, things like that.
Improve your voice and also helps you develop your visual eye because you do want to see things and you do want to present things the way they will appear on the screen without going through those technical intrusions.